song Mike Charles is singing, it's probably hands down my favorite song of all time. And being here tonight and in this historical, beautiful place, and the acoustics in this room are better than most of the places that we ever have the honor of playing. So these next couple songs, we just want to kind of strip it down and just do a little bit more of an acoustic set, if that's okay with y'all. But this is a song by one of my favorite artists, one of my biggest influences, and also one of my favorite songwriters who penned this song. This is called I Can't Make You Love Me.
Thank you. Hillary Scott, everybody.